गुड मॉर्निंग गाइज, आई एम संकेत सरसोदे। वी आर आई एम स्टार्टिंग द कोर जावा लेक्चर। द कंटेंट्स कवर्ड इन द जावा लेक्चर आर व्हाट इज जावा, वेयर इज जावा यूज्ड, फीचर्स ऑफ जावा, जावा प्रोग्रामिंग ट्रांसलेशन, जावा वर्चुअल मशीन, जावा सिस्टम ओवरव्यू, जावा प्रोग्राम डेवलपमेंट फेज, एडवांस Advantage of Java, disadvantage of Java and project. Now we will going to learn what is Java. Java is object-oriented programming language as well as platform independent. Java is a high-level programming language originally developed by Sun Microsystem and released in 1995. Java is the first programming language which provide the concept of writing programs that can be executed using the web. And Java is object-oriented, platform-independent, simple, multi-threaded, robust, portable, dynamic, and distributed. Now, we are going to on the next topic, where is Java used? According to the Sun, 3 billion devices run Java. There are many devices where Java is currently used. Desktop applications such as Acrobat Reader, Media Player, Antivirus, etc. And web applications such as irccdotco.in, javapoint.com, etc. Enterprise applications such as banking applications, business applications, mobile. Then mobile, it is also used in mobile embedded systems, then games and robotics. The next topic we are going to learn, tools you will need. The tools that you will need or the following softwares you will need are Linux 7.1 or Windows XP or 7 or 8 operating system, Java, JDK 8, Microsoft Notepad or any other text editor. Now, setting up the path for the Windows. Assuming you have installed the Java in C program files dash java dash jdk directory, right click on my computer and select properties. Click on the following variables buttons under the advanced tab. Now alter the path variable so that it is also contains the path to the Java executable. Example, if the path is currently set to C Windows System 32, then change your path to read C Windows System 32 C program files java-jdk.bin. Now we are going to see the topic popular Java editors. To write your Java programs, you will need a text editor, Notepad. On machine, Windows machine, you can use any simple text editor like Notepad, TextPad, NetBeans, a Java IDE that is open source and free, which can be downloaded from http www.netbeans.org, index.html, Eclipse, a Java IDE developed by Eclipse open source community and can be downloaded from www.eclipse.org. How to save the file and run the program. Now, simply open the Notepad and add the code. Save as the file as myjavaprogram.java. Open a command prompt window and go to the directory where you have saved the class. Assume it is C. Type java c my first java dot dot and press enter to compile your code. If there are no errors in your code, the command will take you to the next line. Now type java my first java program to run your program. You will able to see hello world printed on the window. Java my first program dot java, java my first java program. Thank you guys for the listening the video. We will see in the next video. Bye.